Health Fair 11 is making it easier than ever to safely shoo the flu in the pandemic. Just drive up and get your shot. The popular drive-through flu fighter clinics are back this weekend. Last year, nurses administered more than 2,600 shots. Gia Vang has more, including details on a brand new location.
More on the new drive-through clinic location in just a moment. But first, health experts are urging everyone to get the flu shot to prevent further strain on hospitals already overwhelmed by COVID. Ann Lohman is with Hennepin Healthcare, one of the event's sponsors, and she's the RN clinical supervisor for the flu and worksite wellness program. Welcome, Ann.
Thank you for having me.
Okay, so Nan, first question is, why do people need to get a flu shot if rates of influenza, they're low because of pandemic measures?
We all know last year we saw a record low number of flu cases and actually deaths from flu, but that's because we were all isolating in our homes, wearing masks, hand washing, and we just weren't exposed to the virus like we are in a normal year. And this year, our kids are back in school, we're in the workplace, we're around each other a lot more. So the flu virus is going to have an opportunity to spread much more readily. So some experts are thinking we could even have a more severe flu season than normal.
Wow. Okay. So getting their flu shot this year, getting everyone's flu shot this year, really important. Last year's drive-through flu fighter clinic held at the Minnesota State Fairgrounds. This year, a new location. Can you give us the deets?
Right. It's held at 600 Stinson Boulevard. It's the UCare building. Has really easy access on and off the freeway. Easy to come, easy to get vaccinated. Just drive up. You don't have to even get out of your car. But again, we're at 600 Stinson Boulevard this year.
All right, and it's a 2-day event, of course. Can people, if they're driving up in a car full of people, how many people can get vaccinated per car?
We are able to vaccinate as many people as you have in your car that, of course, come seatbelted. But we can vaccinate 6 or 8 people if you have that big of a car. Our nurses are very limber and able to get to people in the middle. We just ask that if you could wear a shirt where we could easily reach your upper arm and also a mask and bring your insurance card, and then we can easily vaccinate you.
Nurses are limber. What a talent. Okay, what type of vaccines will be available for folks?
We're really happy to report that we'll have the standard dose or the regular vaccine for anyone 6 months and up who medically qualifies. We'll have FluMist for those that are 2 through 49, again, who qualify, as well as plenty of high dose for ages 65 and up. And I know high dose can be hard to find this early in the season sometimes, but we expect to have plenty of it. So come on and get vaccinated.
And what do people need to bring if they decide to come?
Bring your insurance card, because we will bill your insurance. You can also pay cash if you choose to for any of the presentations that we have. And again, like I said, we do ask that you wear a mask and wear that short sleeve shirt so we can easily reach you. And otherwise, just bring your whole family. I will tell you, it tends to be the busiest the first hour. So if you're able to wait a little bit, that would be great. You'll get through the line a little bit faster.
All right, Nan. So 600 Stinson Boulevard in Northeast Minneapolis is where it is. Nan, thank you so much.
And thank you for having me. We hope to see everyone at 600 Stinson Boulevard this weekend.
For sure. If you missed any of today's Zoom chat, again, the drive-through flu fighter clinics are this Saturday and Sunday from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. at 600 Stinson Boulevard in Northeast Minneapolis. It's a brand new location. Be sure to bring your insurance information. We have more details right now at care11.com/healthfair.